Closes the signing tonight. Neoga senior Michael Dietz makes it official with Eastern Illinois, where he will pole vault for the Panthers. He's the first boy from the school to go D1 in more than a decade. What makes this cool, guys, Neoga doesn't have a pole vault pit, so he has to come to Champaign to practice pole vaulting. That's a long journey every day.
That is dedication.
Practice, absolutely. It was worth it, no doubt.
All right, Brett, thanks. We'll be right back.